In this problem, we are given that there is a bicycle and this is moving with a speed of 8.4 meters per second, and this is able to come to rest.